because in this country there are only two very serious offenses which the law decided would be tried by the High Court. That's the offense of murder and treason. You know, they are so serious that some time back you needed what was called first preliminary inquiry and later committal proceedings before it can even be committed for trial. Yet, those offenses are available. Parliament and Kenyans were aware of this when they decided that every offense is available unless there are compelling reasons. Compelling reasons here do not exist. The only reasons that Mr. Gega had attempted to emphasize is that the first and second accused person have been charged before. Your Honor, this affidavit was served on us as we were waiting to take leave here, so sometimes we'll be forced to say a few things that are factual.